What's going on, vlog? It is Julian here, and today we have the first wrestling tournament of the 2019-2020 season. It's starting. Heck yeah. I'm getting my stuff ready right now. You know, definitely gonna go with the Thanos drip socks. You need to see this. Definitely going with that one. And yeah, we're about a pound under, so that's good. And yeah, we're about to rock this at the weigh-in. We're about to rock this at the tournament. Let's get it. Let's go. Alright, I'm about to get ready super quick. Alright. Looking fresh in this new uniform. Yeah. The logo right there. We're about to get this.
Up, all weighed in, we're good. We ate finally, and we are at the tournament, as you can see.
Say what up.
Tell me what's wrong.
Alright, in for a big day of wrestling, first tournament, and yeah, let's get it.
Tickets at the door, it's you on a guest list, you plus four, make sure you bring some bad bitches. I've been sleeping on a bus, got me sore, for about a month smoking blunts, and we just started something that was great, had me waking up each day like, damn, this chick is dope, let's pray it lasts, I really hope it does, and usually I don't, cause usually it won't. All we need's a little push. We're scared of this, we're scared of us. Our feelings we can barely trust. This booze got us impaired as we're in love. That's just the drugs. Don't they make you feel numb? You can't feel it all. Maybe if we loved ourselves, it wouldn't be so hard. Wouldn't be so hard to love each other. I don't think we're in love. That's just the drugs. Don't they make you feel numb? You can't feel it all. Maybe if we loved ourselves, it wouldn't be so hard. It wouldn't be so hard to love each other. More rounds, more rounds. That's what we telling them. Slow down, slow down. That's what they telling us. If the bar closes at 4 and it's only 1:30, then why would we stop so early? Finally got a taxi, mumbling your addy, fighting over a girl named Abigail or Maddie. Or maybe it was Ashley, maybe it was Gabby. But notice I'm with you, cause you the only one that matters. Maybe you shouldn't have dated a rapper. This shit is love and hate, but lately mostly the latter. I just wanna live it up, call you my distant love. We get so distant from drugs, got our systems numb. She just really like to talk, she don't wanna listen much. Shouldn't this be easier? It's so difficult. That's just the drugs. Don't they make you feel numb? You can't feel it all. Maybe if we loved ourselves, it wouldn't be so hard. Wouldn't be so hard to love each other. I don't think we're in love. That's just the drugs. Don't they make you feel numb? You can't feel it all. Maybe if we loved ourselves, it wouldn't be so hard. It wouldn't be so hard to love each other.
Let's go. Took that first dub, keeping that streak alive of winning every single match first. Let's go. Next, I got a state champion, so about to put in as much effort as I can and hopefully win.
like me when it was over. One more day of sorrow and I'll struggle to stay sober. Hope to see you later when I get older. I still remember the smell of your perfume. It hasn't left me since the day you made me blue. I think I saw you, but I know I'm not supposed to. I must be dreaming cause I don't believe in ghosts, yeah. Like me when it was over.
Good,
one
good.
More day of sorrow and I'll struggle to stay sober.
Oh yes.
Hope to see you later when I get older. I still remember the smell of your perfume. It hasn't left me since the day you made me blue.
Yes.
I think I saw you, but I know I'm not supposed to.
Nice.
I must be dreaming cause I don't believe in ghosts. Yeah.
Blake, how do you feel after your first varsity win?
I feel so good. I feel like I'm unstoppable.
Yep. Are you gonna bring it to the next guy, next match also?
I'm gonna go second day, baby.
All right. Let's go.